Let us recap what we've learned in this module. We were introduced to the concept of flow and understanding customer expectation through talk time. We learned about balancing workload among employees and how to calculate the ideal number of employees needed for a process. We introduced standard work and looked at how it can improve the process. And lastly, we learned about the office and factory layouts, which can improve flow in the process.